What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, you are about to watch the Advanced Warfare official gameplay launch trailer, and then I'm going to go over a few things in it with you guys. There's not a lot of new stuff, but there's a couple of really cool things I wanted to slow down and show you. So enjoy the trailer. I will be back as soon as it's over.
What you're seeing is Advanced Warfare.
Everybody ready? Hoorah!
Politicians don't know how to solve problems, but I do.
And some of the multiplayer, not a lot in it, but there was some things that you may have missed. I wanted to show you. I'm going to slow them down. And the first one is our skeleton exo camo guy. And this guy looks cool. And this just attests to the customization that is going to be in Advanced Warfare. I've slowed it down. Actually, I've got a screenshot here. And as you can see, this guy has a skeleton looking mask along with like a white skeleton type exo suit, which looks really, really cool. Just wanted you guys to be able to see that one because it went by quick. The next one is this guy is, he's on the back of this Goliath. I don't know if that's in multiplayer or not, but we'll have to see. This one is slowed down where you see this guy's rocket launcher. And I want to talk about this really quick. There's a skull on this rocket launcher, heavy weapon, whatever this thing is. It's huge. And I don't know if that's just going to be on the weapon or if that's a way you can actually customize and put like pictures or stickers or whatever on your weapons. We'll have to wait and see if they're going to take it to that level. It would be cool if they did, if you could put your logo on there. And then this one was just a quick shot giving you a good look at this gun with the battery life and the printer ammo in it. I just wanted you guys to be able to see that in slow-mo. Like I said, there wasn't a lot on this video, or there wasn't a lot of stuff we could break down or get into. If I missed anything, you guys definitely let me know in the comment section. Drop a like on the video. And on the screen now, if you want a chance to win an Atlas Pro Edition, which is the big bundle, go click this video. I teamed up with LeapTrade and we're giving away two of them. And I think the contest has 3 days left, so go check it out. I'll see you guys later.